Good day and welcome everyone to our news today. Nick Bullen, the co-founder of True Royalty TV, dismissed rumors about Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, being pregnant as he said the Duchess and Prince William are not looking to add to their family anymore, but instead looking to support the Queen over the next 12 months. He stressed how Her Majesty's Platinum Jubilee in 2022 will mean it is vital all the headlines are about the Queen Elizabeth and not focused on other members of the royal family as the Cambridges look to prioritize work. Mr. Bullen stressed he was not privy to any information about Kate's pregnancy, but was certain a new baby was not in the plans for the royal couple. He said, "I think they feel that they have got a pretty perfect family. I think Kate is always very keen to follow her parents and have that family of five, and my view is that she will stop here." Mr. Bullen then went on to reveal how during a lunch with a source close to the Cambridges, he was told that Kate and Prince William are really focused over the next 12 months on their work. He stressed, both of them turn 40 next year, and they are very keen to promoting their charities, their initiatives, their foundations. The next 12 months is all about the work, not about a new baby. The royal expert went further as she dispelled the baby rumors, adding how the next year will be instead very much about supporting the Queen. As the roster of royal duties is ramped up for the Cambridges, Mr. Bullen highlighted, "Next year is the Queen's Platinum Jubilee year. All the members of the royal family are very aware of the fact that it is her year. They have got to support her. The headlines should not be about them. The headline next year should be about the Queen in her 70th year. I think you will see Kate and Prince William really stepping up to support the Queen in the next 12 months." But dispelling the rumors of her prolonged absence from royal family duties and speculation around a fourth baby, The Mirror's royal editor, Russell Myers, stressed Kate's absence was normal behavior over the summer months. And that brings us to the end of the news today. Hope you enjoy it. Please click the like and subscribe to our news channel for more. Thanks for listening and stay safe, everyone. Have a nice day.